More symbols of decline, Rowan. This time in Britain, which we like to imagine, you know, and it's an imperial, dare I say, colonial glory, coaches guarded by men brilliantly uniformed and on horseback and brass gleaming. But here is how the British Prime Minister, Rishi Sunak, last week went in a procession through the streets of London, guarded by police wobbling on bicycles, another huffing policeman trying to jog along to catch up. Rowan, have you ever seen something so low rent and ridiculous as this?
Well, is this the climate cult at work again? Are they on bicycles because they don't want to, they're saving the planet rather than saving Rishi Sunak from any potential terrorists or anything else? It is Keystone Cops. It's Benny Hill. This is laughable stuff. Now you stick a bit of Benny Hill music onto that footage and you've got a hit on your hands.